A very good morning to all of you students. So today in physics class we will do the question answers of chapter number 13, that is sound. So fill in the blanks and true false we have discussed in the previous class. Now today we will continue from question number 5. The question is, a pendulum oscillates 40 times in 4 seconds. Find out its time period and frequency. So in the question it is given, a pendulum oscillates 40 times in 4 seconds. We have to calculate its time period and frequency. So first of all, we will calculate the time period. So as we know, what is time period? The time taken to complete one oscillation. The time taken to complete one oscillation is the time period. So now, in the question it is given, 40 oscillations, 40 oscillations are done in 4 seconds. 40 oscillations are done in 4 seconds. And what is time period? Time taken to complete one oscillation. So, one oscillation will be done in, this 40 will come in the division 4 upon 40. Okay, by unitary method, this 40 will come in the division of 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 tens are 40. So, time taken to complete one oscillation is what? It is time period. So, time period is 1 upon 10. 1 upon 10 means 0.1. second. Okay, so the time period of this pendulum is 0.1 second. Now we have to calculate the frequency also. So frequency is the number of oscillations per second. Okay, means the total number of oscillations completed in 1 second is called the frequency of that sound. So now what will happen? In the question it is given, 40 times it oscillates in 4 seconds. So in the question it is given, in 4 seconds how many oscillations are there? 40 oscillations. Okay, it is given in the question. Now in 1 second, in 1 second how many oscillations will be there? This 4 will come in the division of the 40. 40 upon 4. Okay. 4 ones are 4. 4 tens are 40. So, number of oscillations in 1 second. Number of oscillations in 1 second is called frequency. So, this is number of oscillations in 1 second. So, the frequency is 10 hertz. The SI unit of frequency is hertz. So, the answer is 10 hertz, and the time period was 0.1 second. So this is the frequency of the pendulum is 10 hertz and the time period of the pendulum is 0.1 second. Okay students, so now question number 6 is, the sound of a mosquito is produced by when it vibrates its wings. So the average vibrations are 500 vibrations per second. Means the vibrations of the wings is given in the question, that is 500 vibrations per second. We have to calculate the time period of the vibrations. Okay, as we have done in the previous question, same will be done here. So what is time period? Number of oscillations, time period is time taken to complete one oscillation. So here it is given, 500 vibrations are there in per second. Means 500 vibrations are done in 1 second. It is given in the question, 500 vibrations per second. So 500 vibrations are done in 1 second. And we know that time period is time taken to complete one oscillation. So one oscillation or one vibration will be completed in, this 500 will come in the division 1 upon 500 Now you will divide 1 by 500. Okay? When you will calculate, the answer will come out to be 0.002 seconds. So the time period becomes, so the time period will be 0.002 seconds. Okay? When you will divide 500, when you divide 1 by 500. Okay? So the answer, the time period comes out to be 0.002 seconds. So this is the time period.